Her recently released song Tanhai is going to take the digital world by a storm. I have loved it. And more than that, I really love the concept and the idea behind it. Today, talking to us is Tulsi, joining us for a conversation only on Pink Villa. We all go through heartbreaks, and heartbreaks aren't necessarily romantic, you know, but it can be anything. And it becomes difficult to concentrate. I will start off with that, you know, we'll come to the song. But they say that a singer puts their pain into the songs. Have you ever faced a situation like that where you have faced a terrible heartbreak? It can be romantic, it can be something else.
You know, honestly, Nandi, this entire song, Tanhai, has been very, very close to me, because right from day one, when I started thinking about the single, I had the entire vision in my head as to what kind of feel and vibe I want to give this song. And as you said, heartbreak, yes, I've had heartbreaks in my school and college time also. But to be honest, the biggest heartbreak for me was losing my father. So I think that pain is very, very deep and strong within me. And somewhere down the line, I think as an artist, I just connect with myself. And lockdown gave me that time to connect with myself. But that pain in my heart that actually comes through in the voice. I've actually felt that pain in life. So I think it just transformed through on screen.
You were very young when that dreadful incident happened. At that age, you might not know how to react or what's happening around you, but today you know. And you know, sometimes when you are not at that age where you know how to react, it stays within you. The pain is so deep that it stays within. Have you lived with it all this while?
Yeah, I mean, I still get very, very teary-eyed. And of course, you know, for a girl, her father is extremely, extremely close. And I miss his presence for sure. But I know his blessings are with me. And I just want to do him proud with the kind of work I'm doing. So that's all that matters to me now. And Tanhai is a huge dedication to my father, because I'm sure he's watching me from up there and giving me his blessings.
From what I know, he used to sell fruits at one point, and he has had a story of his own. He has had a journey of his own to keep that legacy alive and to make T-Series one of the biggest platforms ever worldwide can be a task, but you guys are doing really well. Has that been a motivating factor? Like, absolutely, doing justice to his legacy?
My father, Shri Gulshan Kumarji, he came from nowhere, and yes, they owned a small fruit juice shop in Delhi. Everybody knows that.
Delhi.
And he was nowhere connected to, and nobody in his family was connected to the film world. But he came to Mumbai and made it on his own. And the way my brother Bhushan has carried forward his legacy, and when it comes to me, I think we as his children are even more careful about the kind of work we are doing, because we have to live up to the name that Papa has already built. You know, being someone from a no background, he made things on his own. And even when it comes to singing, a lot of people feel that, you know, mere ghar mein koi aur nahi gaata hai, sirf main seekhi hoon.
Yeah.
Childhood, I was really, really bent towards music. So I think that passion has come to me from my dad.
When you went through your first breakup and the second one that you spoke about in college, so first one was it's school romance, high school romance, and then college. By college, you of course were mature. How differently did you handle both the breakups? Did you feel completely let down? Did you pick yourself up, and did you move on easily?
Honestly,
what was your defense mechanism?
I think school time romance is very, very innocent and pure. And that's when, you know, you are really connected to someone. And when I had my school time breakup, I think I was very shattered. And being a very emotional person, I was, you know, totally bogged down. But at the same time, actually, I also started my career. I was like 19 at that time. Like, I was just getting into it. So yeah, I think my career also helped me to kind of, and that's what you also see in the video.
In the song.
But yeah, you know, breakups do happen, but there is a way to look at life and to achieve greater things than that. Relationship to fit, end of the day, you eventually get it. You find someone who kind of understands your dreams and walks the path with you. So don't let anything bog you down.
But thank you for joining us and for this lovely conversation. It's always, always lovely to talk to you, lovely to see you, and lovely to watch your songs and hear them as well.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you for giving so much love to Tanhai. It means so much.